The old man does not come around here anymore. He sold the place, he has a sign upon the door which says the store is closed. But if you met him, you should know the old man never sleeps. He just knows when it's time to go.
Can't explain.